Paris with major film events. We are here tonight celebrating the 12th annual Holly Shorts Film Festival in Hollywood at the fantastic TCL Chinese Theater. Stay tuned and keep watching major film events. Well, you know, we're always excited when you guys are out to support. So what brings you out to support the Holly Shorts Film Festival?
We've been a part of the festival, I think, the last 6 years, ever since it was over at the Cinerama Dome on Sunset. I've either hosted or closed the festival. So this year I'll be hosting the awards ceremony on the 19th and handing out those trophies. So it's always fun to be a part of it. And we're just here to see the kickoff night and see what films made the cut and rooting for some of our friends who are also in the festival. So it's a lot of fun.
How important is it to have this kind of venue for filmmakers?
It's incredible, you know. Hollywood can be a tough nut to crack, and short films, yeah, we both know. And, you know, we've lived here quite a while, and, you know.
We're still waiting for certain opportunities, you know. Every bit of success you get, you want to get a little bit more. So, yeah, indie films give everybody an opportunity.
And, yeah, it's not that the bar for entry is lower with independent films, but short films, you know, you can make quicker with less cast, with a little bit less money. So it is a smarter way, I think, to get your foot in the door and show people what you can do on any side of the camera. So it's I think it's providing an opportunity for a lot of people, and there's a lot more creative things you can do in 5-10 minutes than that you can necessarily stretch an hour and 40 minutes. So the variety of things that you see at this film festival is inspiring every year. So that's why I like it.
If you had to give one piece of advice to young filmmakers or actors out there, just one piece of advice from your experience, what would that be?
Don't go home.
Don't go home.
Stay out here, keep hustling, keep hitting the pavement, keep trying, believe in yourself. You know, that really goes a long way.
And don't be afraid to ask for help, because the minute you start speaking what you want, the universe supports you, and so do the people around you. If you say, I need a great DP, someone will go, I have someone who's hungry and wants to work with you. And it's all about building that community. We work with the same people over and over, and you see people in Hollywood that, you know, Adam Sandler's always working with his friends, and it really, and you know, it's a group effort. So find that clan, that tribe, and stick with it. Yeah.
You guys look fantastic. Can't wait to see you at closing night.
Yes.
Thanks so much.
We'll see you there. Bye. Thank you.
Hey, everyone. This is Joy Paris with Major Film Events, celebrating tonight the 12th annual Holly Shorts Film Festival. We're in Hollywood at the TCL Chinese Theater. It's been a great night. Keep watching Major Film Events.